Award, or our next song earned the Academy Award for Best Song. Pocahontas, later known as Rebecca Rolfe, was born in 1595 and lived until 1670. She was notable for her association with the colonial settlement at Jamestown, Virginia. In a well-known story, she is said to have saved the life of an Indian captive, an Englishman, John Smith, in 1607. In April 1614, she married tobacco planter John Rolfe, and in January 1615, bore him a son, Thomas Rolfe. Pocahontas' marriage to Rolfe was the first recorded interracial marriage in American history. Her descendants, through her son, Thomas, include First Ladies Edith Wilson and Nancy Reagan, and her American astronomer,